Today, we will integrate the Bootstrap CSS framework into an Angular application. Bootstrap is very popular, and whether you are working for your company project or freelancing, or maybe you just want to try out building a website for fun, it is highly recommended that you use Bootstrap to make things easier. You will find the official link in the description below. To use Bootstrap, we need to install it using the Node Package Manager. We have discussed in the previous videos that package.json is where we find what dependencies needs to be installed in our application. The advantage this has is that when pushing code to a source control like GitHub, we need not store extra files coming from the dependencies. We only push the updated package.json and not the node modules folder, which has the dependency files. If you are wondering how this happens, then you can check the gitignore file. When we pull the code to our local machine or a server, we use npm install to get those dependencies again. I will provide a GitHub repo link as well to help you compare your code with mine in case you are stuck. So make sure you do npm install before running the application. When we write npm install, it will check package.json and get all dependencies. To get a specific dependency like Bootstrap, we will mention it explicitly like this. The version number given using @ symbol is not mandatory, and by default, latest version gets installed into your local node modules. Note that save option is used to add an entry to your package.json file, so that someone else pulling your code will not need to download this explicitly again, since npm install takes care of all dependencies mentioned in package.json. Bootstrap gets installed inside node modules folder, wherein you will find the CSS file in dist folder. After Bootstrap is installed, next thing to do is tell Angular we want to use it. This config is present in the angular.json file, where in the styles array, we can define external global styles. We already have styles.css, where we can add application level styles. We will put Bootstrap before this so that if we want, we can overwrite some styles in the styles.css. Bootstrap is present in node modules folder. We can give the CSS file path in the angular.json styles array. Rerun the application. Now, if we inspect element, we can see that Bootstrap is added. We can put some Bootstrap code and confirm if everything is fine or not. You can find links to other videos and important links in the description below. In the next set of videos, we will be starting with the basics of Angular, like components, data binding, etc. And we will try to understand them on a functional and code level. That's all for today. Thanks.